I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
None at all?
But if you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take.
Formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop this madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
Keep moving. Let's go.